He's been described as the Prince of the House. This week's Wednesday's Child is a special little boy who may not officially be royalty, but he certainly is a little fighter. KXLY4's Robin Nance has the story of Cameron.
It's easy to see that Cameron is a big deal here.
He's precious. He is precious.
Children's Country Home is a specialty home for medically fragile children. Director of Nursing Services Penny Dry has known Cameron since he came here as a baby. He just turned 6.
He has grown and he has just become this absolutely joy. He's the prince of the house.
He is showered with attention.
He can't really interact, but he loves the interaction. He'll sit in your lap as long as you want, and I love to lay on the mat down beside him and just cuddle.
Cameron has lots of doctor's appointments and therapies. Some of the therapists come to him.
And they give him therapies, which works on helping him to sit up and to interact and to use his hands and playing with different toys, trying to build his core strength.
It's obvious that Cameron is well cared for here, but it isn't the same as having a mom and dad. The hope is that someone with medical knowledge or background would adopt him.
You need to know his parameters. You need to understand what's going on or what might happen next if you don't act on something right away.
Besides the medical piece, it's really important that Cameron's new family has support for themselves.
It's so easy to fall in love with Cameron. That's the easy part, you know, but they need to have a support system for them. I mean, any setting that Cameron may go to, we want it to be successful. I mean, to successful for the family, as well as obviously successful for Cameron.
This little fighter just needs a special family in his corner, a family willing to devote themselves to him and whatever his future holds.
Cameron's writing his own book as we go.
With Wednesday's Child, I'm Robin Nance, KXLY 4 News.